That's thunder.
Yeah, guys, we are in the thunder. So our plan is, I'll show you guys the screenshot on the screen. He owns around the pond, but he does not own too far back. And so we're going to go ahead and fish that area. And he cannot get mad at us, so we're going to see what he does. He actually told us to check the property line. That's the only reason we're doing this, is because he got so mad and said, check the property line. And so we checked it, and we actually are able to be fishing where we were fishing this morning. So we're going to hopefully do him a solid and fish not on his property. We're not going to fish on his property, we promise. It's like halfway in between them. We're fine. Okay, guys, so this is the property line. We were fishing not outside of his property line this morning, so we were perfectly fine. We didn't know that, though, and so he got mad at us. So we're going to go ahead and go back there off the property line, and he's not going to be able to get mad at us. Wait, did you just get one? No!
Oh, he jumped for it. Did you see
that? Yeah, I think Matt had a topwater bite. Like, it was on the top. He was about to, like, pull it in, and Matt got a bite. I don't know, guys. Wait. Matt got one. Let's go. Get him in. You're just going to have to drag him on the bank. I got him. Oh, GoPro came off. GoPro popped off, guys. There we go. Fish number one of the... We weren't actually trying to catch fish. Challenge. Matt, would you like to hold your fish? That's actually not a bad one. That's a pounder. Here, hold him.
Okay.
Gotta hold him. Let's get to... Oh my gosh, guys, there's so much lightning.
Give him the
knife. Guys, I apologize. We're gonna go ahead and talk. Actually, no, I'm gonna go over here to the spot where we're allowed to go down. And I'm gonna let this guy go. There's fish number one of the afternoon. The problem is they have all their windows closed. Fish number one. Hope we can catch a couple more before it starts pouring on us. You have to go. I don't know if you guys can see this lightning, but it's pretty bad. And we're like gonna get the wind going. There we go. There's the thunder. There's the... You feel it? Well, that's not rain, is it? Exactly. And then we run. We turn the GoPro off and put him in the...
Why turn the GoPro off? That would be good footage.
Except for it would get really wet and probably break. You guys have already seen the underwater footage thing. When the GoPro, like, it was literally sitting in rice for days before it was good again. The problem is that all their windows are closed and they can't even see us. I can't believe Matt got one. Let's go. During like this... No way, Matt has another one. You have another one? Let's go. I'm fishing over there. Screw it. I don't care about the people. Let's go. Here. Sorry, guys. We're being really cool with this fish. Yeah, I got him. Yeah. Fish number two, but I'm back to back. Back to back.
I like these worms.
Matt came over here. We actually got new worms, guys. Matt came over here because he wanted to fish the area that the wind would help us get farther past. And there we go, fish number two. Good, healthy little fish. There we go. Okay. We're gonna go put him back in the water. Fish number two, guys. The GoPro's gonna die soon, so I don't know how much footage we're gonna get left. I really wanna try to aggravate these people. We might have to come back a different time. Alright. What? Then. Do you see any line? What did you find? Just take it. Did you find a jig or what did you find? Did you find a bait? Oh, okay. This is why this guy gets so mad. See?
What is that? That sucker wouldn't catch a fly. It's too big.
I don't know. That is a big little jig or whatever.
This one's
broken. This guy looks like he came from a spinner of some sort. But we'll go ahead and take these guys back home and throw them away, probably, because this is what... Well, maybe we'll keep the jig head, but this is what, like, this guy's getting mad at. So we'll definitely take this guy home and get it off his property. I don't... Yeah, we're actually benefiting this guy. We're being nice to him now. We're doing him a favor. Man, I kind of want to fish over there because you caught two fish in, what, 2 minutes? Is that your next cast right after that fish? Oh my gosh. That was really close. Do you have another fish? Do you have a fish? What? Do you have a fish? That is a third fish. Oh my gosh. Screw it, I'm fishing over there now. I like, no, he came off. Wait. No, he's gone. Wait, no, he's still there. No, he's gone. Darn it, we'll count that as a catch. We did, actually, no, it's not really a catch. But we'll count that as a half. We caught 2.5 fish. The only reason we weren't able to land that one is because we weren't allowed to be down on the bank where we would need to be to land that fish. So we're going to go ahead and keep fishing over here. Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and wrap up the video. It is starting to get bad. We're going to go ahead, one last cast, and we are going to go ahead and leave because this is starting to get actually pretty bad. And I don't want to be here during it. So we're going to go ahead and go home, call it a day, because it is about to rain a lot on us. And so we have the hurricane, so we don't know when the next time we'll be able to actually fish. We might fish during the hurricane, but not over here. We're going to fish just in the backyard where we can fish with shelter nearby. So we're going to go ahead and go home.
My heart's out of the running, true love scratch for a hoodoo's sake. The race is on and it looks like heartaches, and the winner loses all.